Hi everybody, coming to you live from Akron, Ohio. My mom always made us have this safety kit because, as you know, in Ohio, it gets cold, freezing, snowing, icy roads. So just wanted to go over some of the stuff that she always made us have in our cars. We got your pet-friendly ice melt, to melt the ice. A candle in case you're stuck out in the dark. And some gloves to keep your hands warm. Ear headbands to keep your ears warm in case you're broken down on the side of the road. Got you a scarf. Hand warmers, those are always good. Body warmers. Nice blanket. And always make sure your phone is fully charged.